Angela and I always wanted to have a vacation. And then nung nilapitan kami ng nilapitan kami para sa show, yan, sinama ko nga si Angel on this trip para we could make, even though it's a 5-day trip, we want to make a small vacation out of it. Kahapon, nagpaalam ako dito kung di ko na kasi kailangan mag-rehearse dahil napakaganda ng boses ko. sige na, tama na. Nag-rehearse nga ako kahapon without me being there. But inikot namin. And all, this whole time, I have a friend here. He's from here. His name's Sayed Ali. And I was asking him all the questions about what you were saying, how strict they are. But it's very westernized and I'm really enjoying my stay. So sobrang ikot ko nga kahapon, plana namin to see the nightlife pero napagod kami walking around the Dubai Mall. So we took a break. Plana namin after the show tonight to go see the nightlife. So right now I'm really, really enjoying my stay here in Dubai.
I will practice English in the show. It's a pleasure. Akala ko hindi strict ang Dubai kasi hindi kami nagputas immigration eh. Pero sa akin, bakit strict ang Dubai? Kasi pinawad ako kanina, walang visa, over. Ito, pagpatok sa Dubai, ito pinaka-experience ko is the best. Pero siya, patawarin mo ko sa kasalanan ko siya. Pero sumagin yung ulo ni Seth. But Dubai is very expensive para talaga, no? Kasi pag palabas ko sa Emirates, pangmayaman na kanilang airport. Pangmayaman, saka pangmayaman yung aking kinupuan doon sa aming airport. Pang business class kami kaya, oh.